The year 2020 caused a lot of people to lose jobs. What if all jobs were lost? What if all jobs were automated? If people don't work, what would they do? How many people survive without jobs? How would the economy work? Welcome back to Lushplex, and here's what could happen if all jobs are automated. Vehicular automation is the perfect case where machines are superior to humans. Self-driving cars do not get tired, do not cross the speed limit, drive energy efficiently, drive smoothly and comfortably for the passengers, and to top it all off, they don't ask for a salary. Automation has already replaced many jobs. Robots are monitoring hotel housekeepers and tracking their productivity. They are listening to call center employees, telling them what to say and how to say it. Robots are not only taking our jobs, they're becoming our bosses. Having robots as supervisors is not easy, as they track a moment's downtime between calls, coffee breaks, and lingering around as inefficiencies. And this has made jobs stressful and intense. Every worker has a to-do list to complete in a certain time, and if they fail to do so, they're automatically fired. A modern type of slavery. Slavery of robots. If you are shocked, well, this is just the beginning of automation dominance. Tons of jobs like railroad workers, gas pumpers, elevator operators died in the 90s, but we're still not out of jobs today. Cloud architect, social media manager, personal trainer. No one could have predicted these jobs a few decades ago. With the death of jobs comes new jobs. But what if every job is automated, where machines can do everything better than humans? 2 millennia ago, Athenians enjoyed democracy, arts, philosophical debates, and the Olympic Games. They were free to fulfill their passions and made astounding progress in science, arts, politics, and philosophy. This was possible because Athenians had slaves to do all the tedious work. We can all agree that slavery is horrible. But what about having machines as metaphorical slaves? Our lives revolve around work. We spend at least 8 hours a day working. But what if we don't work? What would we do? We would be free just like the Athenians were, to explore things we desire without worrying about anything. Free to pursue happiness in any form. Our entire educational system would be rebuilt, where creative arts would be at the top of the educational pyramid, rather than the bottom. Our way of looking at life would change from developing skills that will pay the bills to developing skills that will lead to fulfillment in life. And how would the economy work if every job was automated? Well, machines can do the work of humans significantly cheaper. So governments can tax companies greater, and corporations would still make a healthy profit. This extra money can be spent on a basic income, eliminating the need to work. This is an optimistic view, but the societal trend in recent years tells a different story. People with no work could get lazy and develop diseases like obesity. And if a basic income is not given, then it could lead to chaos around the world. Crimes like robbery and murder would rise. While the wealth of 99.9% of the population hasn't increased much over the last decade, the wealth of the top 0.1% has exploded. You might ask why the top 0.1% would even care to give the other 99.9% a universal income. Yes, why even allow the majority of the population to continue to live? It is a possible future. If every job is automated, humans become unnecessary. The elite could wipe out the world with ease if an AI could create the world's best flu vaccine in 2019. There's surely a future wherein an AI could create the perfect virus. This way, the 0.1% of the population could enjoy a perfect world where they never have to work and never have to worry about anything. What do you think about the future of automation? Would we succeed in creating a digital Athens? Or are we heading towards a dystopian society? Let's discuss this in the comments below. And if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. And for more videos like this, subscribe to LushPlex.